level 2 security clearance before you die. You should use it. The assassins don't have the resources to pay you like the Templars do, but we'll make it worth your while.
We should really cut it short, Bex. 20 seconds.
All right.
Top-notch work. Really top. Give yourself a pat on the back. And? Happy hacking.
So, this will be a short one, Dad. Something to remember me by if things go south. If I don't make it out of the temple today. I've tried to be optimistic about all this, but I just can't. I think spending all this time in Connor's memories has made me anxious. I mean, his story is so painful in so many ways. Still, he never lost hope. Even when his faith in others eroded. I can only believe that what we are doing is the right thing, that I can stop this disaster. I know this. I mean, the technology is there, waiting for us to use it. I'm the final piece of the puzzle. It's something in my genes or my memories. Some final piece of code to switch the whole thing on. That's why I'm here. That's why they brought me here. Inside that temple is not an ending. It's just another chapter in this endless story. And it'll be your job, and Mom's, and Sean's, and Rebecca's, to keep turning the pages. You know, I keep thinking about something Orson Welles once said. Something like, if you want a happy ending, it all depends on where you stop telling your story. So maybe that's the answer. Maybe that's how people keep marching forward. If something goes wrong and they're dead, something happens to me. When you tell my story years from now, please tell them the one about how I lost my way, and then I found it again. Just in time to save the world.
job interview.
Qui va le remplacer?